The leader of the terror group al-Qaida, Ayman al-Zawahri, releases a video praising a Muslim woman in India for rejecting a ban on head coverings and providing proof he is alive. China describes reports and images of civilian deaths in the Ukrainian city of Bucha as deeply disturbing and calls for an investigation. In Romania, a car crashes into the entrance of the Russian embassy in Bucharest and explodes, killing the driver. And in South Africa, the government launches AgriCarbon, an internationally supported program to help reduce carbon from farms.